Good day everyone, welcome again to my YouTube channel. I would like to introduce you how to create an account for Trust Wallet. So if you still don't have Trust Wallet, you will go to the Play Store and then install Trust Wallet. So before that, I would like you to subscribe, like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Just click the subscribe at the right of my username, and then after that, click the notification bell for you to update some upcoming videos which I will upload it in the future. So we are here, privacy policy and terms of service, then you will click that I have read and accept the terms, and then you will click the continue. So after that, it's just like you have already your Trust Wallet account. So before that, in your dashboard, you need to have like fill up the form. So I didn't detailed it, but in the dashboard you will see multi-coin wallets. So they have Ethereum, Callisto, GoChain, Ethereum Classic, POA Network, and then VeChain, OneChain, Tron, Icon, TomoChain, XRP, Stellar, and then we have also Keen, Ion, Theta, BNB, Thunder, Token, and Cosmos. So here in Trust Wallet, they have some of the cryptocurrency are not here, and which is the other crypto wallet they have, but in Trust Wallet we don't have. So we have here Kava, IOTAX, Zelica, FIO, Solana, Smart Chain, and Elrond. So here, as you can see here, that these are all the cryptos that is under in the Trust Wallet. So as you can see here, that we will go back to the dashboard, and then we will see if what are the other features of this Trust Wallet. So here, as you can see, that we will go to the private and secure. We have the key, private key, and then all assets, and then trade assets, and then explore decentralized apps. So here, as you can see, you need to save your private key, which you need to back up your wallet so that if you forget your password, you can log in again to your Trust Wallet. So the private key is very important. So we are here in the tokens. So these are the tokens, and then next is finance. So in the finance, they have under the cryptos here are the following, which I think they have five, which is Texas, Tron, Cosmos, Algorand, and Kava. So this is under in the finance, and then in the collection. So for now, we still don't have collectibles receive here. So we will go back to the tokens, and then the tokens, they have also like Bitcoin, Ethereum, BNB, Smart Chain. So you can add some of the tokens that they have here. You will just only simply click the receive. So here as you can see, if you want to we have here also some of the wallets, which is the new dApps, the PancakeSwap. So we have Smart Chain, Popular, which is the Uniswap Exchange, Medali, Compound, Pull Together, and then and many more. So you will just only scroll down, and then you will just read some of this another type of new dApps here. So as you can see, that they are in categorized the new dApps, DeFi, and then we have also another types of like wallets here. So as you can see, we have in the swap, and then the exchange, you can swap the BNB, which is the Binance, to MTH. So here we have in the settings the wallets, and then security, push notification, preferences, and then wallet connect. So if you want to set in a dark mode, so you can set it. So, and then we have also in the join community, which is a help center, and then you can join the Twitter, the Telegram, Facebook, Reddit, YouTube, and you can make some suggestion for whatever you want. So, and then the abouts. So you can follow in the in their Twitter account and then join their Telegram. So I will show you how in the Telegram how you will join. You will just need to have Telegram account first before you can join their Telegram channel. So we will click the Telegram and then we will go directly to the Telegram channel of this trust wallet. So they what you will do is just like you will click the allow the pages, so you will click the okay and then you will go directly to the trust wallet channel. And then what you will do is just you will click the join, okay, trust wallet announcement. So we have you have announcement also, then you need to join, okay. So we already joined it, and then of course that we have also so if you finished join this one, so you can read all the announcement from the trust wallet. And unfortunately you cannot comment since you are not allowed to comment. Okay, here I hope that it is clear for you how you will create the trust wallet address trust wallet application. So it's very easy. And of course that please guys, as I mentioned earlier, that please of course like then share and subscribe my YouTube channel. So this how you will create the trust wallet is very easy to create trust wallet. So you will, if you have cryptos, you will just click the send if you want to send, and then click the receive if you want to receive some cryptos from the other crypto wallet. And then okay, so that's it. So please like and of course subscribe my YouTube channel, click the notification bell for you to update some upcoming videos. Thank you.